It's a very big fight. It's are you excited for this, like you were for your championship fight?
You know, I can't say I'm excited for this fight because I can't take excitement into the way we're preparing Mikey. We know it's a world title fight, so we're preparing him like we prepared Brandon when he fought for the title, when Maidana fight, when Nonito, when you know. So he is my little brother, and when I think about it and on my own, I visualize the win, and I visualize my mom and my sisters and you know celebrate, then that's when emotions get in, and I kind of get emotional because he is my little brother, and we'll probably see everybody that's supporting us with that emotion. But right now it's all work. Right
you
now,
you gotta keep it bottled until after the fight.
Yeah. Right now it's work. Right now we're training and we're prepared for Salido. We're prepared for everything. We're also human. We're prepared for the worst too. You know, we gotta realize that we're in against the best fellow in the world. So we gotta be prepared for that too.